Scott, let's be honest here. I know I've been looking around, watching my back. I think everybody in the WWE has been a little uneasy, a little preoccupied ever since a couple of weeks ago on Raw when we witnessed the total anarchy, the total chaos of the NXT Season 1 rookies who destroyed everything and everybody in their path. And now, as we inch closer and closer to the WWE's first ever Fatal 4-Way, the WWE Universe is wondering, what are the intentions of NXT Season 1 winner Wade Barrett and his rebellious group of rookies?
You know what I like, Jack? I like the way the Hitman went about it in a very Donald Trumpian way, and he fired Barrett. Didn't work out well for the Hitman.
Didn't work out well at all.
I'll tell you what, this band of outlaws, this band of renegades, going about their business trying to secure guaranteed WWE contracts. And I'll tell you what, the way they're going about it has shaken the very foundation of Raw.
For those of you who don't know me, my name is Wade Barrett. I am the Season 1 winner of NXT. You see, the problem with NXT was we were treated like animals. And when you treat people like animals, sooner or later, they're going to start to behave like animals. We destroyed this ring. We beat the living daylights out of the WWE champion. And we impressed everybody who was watching us.
You guys look pretty proud of yourselves. Where I come from, 8 guys on 1 doesn't make you tough. To me, that makes you more cowards than anything else.
But I think we need to get down to business. I've got a WWE contract. But this group of men behind me, they got some demands of their own.
We all want guaranteed WWE contracts.
I'm not gonna sign any of you guys.
You are making a very, very big mistake here.
You made the biggest mistake of your life. And you wanna know why? Because you're fired.
Gentlemen, if you're listening, all of you are fired. You no longer work for the company. You have nothing to lose. And I demand them to come out and finish this. You people thought I was a target. You took the target off my back, and you put it on your head. You want to make another statement? Make it right now. Make it. Come on.
The WWE locker room has come out to aid John Cena. And here we go. This brawl is underway.
To take on Edge and Sheamus.
And I believe our general manager, Bret Hart, does not want a repeat of what happened last week here on Monday Night Raw when we went off the air. The locker room is here amassed to prevent anything from happening and making sure our main event goes on.
You are making a very big mistake.
Jack, obviously the actions of Mr. Barrett and his NXT Season 1 cohorts, these thugs, certainly uncalled for and absolutely despicable.
Yeah, you saw it. I mean, I grew up watching the Excellence of Execution, Bret the Hitman Hart. He was one of the toughest superstars to ever step foot in the WWE ring, but I mean, you saw that attack. Yeah. We understand that Brett was shaken up physically and mentally, and certainly we wish the Hitman all the best. But the big question is, we haven't heard from Brett's office whether or not the Hitman will give in to the NXT Season 1 rookie's demands.
Find out tonight when Fatal 4-Way comes to you live at 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 Pacific. Don't miss your opportunity to witness this exclusive pay-per-view. So order now by calling your cable or satellite provider.